Welcome back to Strong Man Tuesday. It's up